Hi and welcome to the session. Today we will discuss the following question. It says, which measure of central tendency is given by the x-coordinate of the point of intersection of the more than ogive and less than ogive? Let's see its solution. We know that ogives are related to median. When we draw both the ogives, that is less than type and more than type, on the same graph, the two ogives intersect each other at a point. When from this point we draw a perpendicular on the x-axis, the point at which it cuts the x-axis gives us the median. So that means median is given by the x-coordinate of the point of intersection of the more than ogive and less than ogive. Thus, median is the required answer to this question. With this, we finish this session. Hope you must have understood the question. Goodbye, take care and have a nice day.